Now the trumpet summons us again, not as a call to bear arms, though arms we need, not as a call to battle, though in battle we are, but a call to bear the burden of a long twilight struggle, year in and year out, rejoicing in hope, patient in tribulation, a struggle against the common enemies of man, tyranny, poverty, disease, and war itself. Know whether it wishes us well or ill that we shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe to assure the survival and the success of liberty.
Ahead, and I don't believe the American people are frightened by what lies ahead.
We will always remember. We will always be proud. We will always be prepared, so we may be always free. By the oath I have sworn, by the oath I will keep. Every nation in every region now has a decision to make. Either you are with us, or you are with the terrorists.